Hi, I'm Storm Force meteorologist Nick Carter. Thanks for joining us here at KDVR.com. This forecast is for you good folks in the northeastern suburbs, and we're also going to include North Glen, Thornton, Commerce City, and Brighton. The whole week looking beautiful with temperatures in the 50s, but there is a storm system heading in on Friday, and this could bring some scattered snow showers to the Front Range. I think most of the measurable stuff is going to be south and west of Denver, where we could see 1 to 3 inch accumulations. But Friday's going to be kind of chilly with temperatures in the 40s. Remember that if you're stepping out overnight. And the weekend ahead looks very nice too, with temperatures in the 50s for Saturday and Sunday. Remember, March is our snowiest month. Kind of getting by with just a light dusting of snow, that's not too bad. Nice way to ease into this month that also includes springtime.